So this part always set up on you, and there the stomach, that side. We start cutting from bottom. Make sure your fish has eyes. If you kept it in freezer, it's okay. You can make it with ice, is okay. So it can help you to go fast. You start from here, but sorry, the knife is not sharp. It's gonna give me too much work. You have to go deeper until you get this from the spin here. When you open here, you see you start going right away here like this, and your knife out there is the hole here where your knife is going right away, so it's gonna help you to divide your fish. This fish is big and slipper. I need to find out right away here. The right way before. You see, the knife all went inside. I have to break it. This is pin from inside. You call it a spin? Anyway. The words in towel already on my video. Yes, you see, this is not called bones, you see. Yes, I get it from the bone. Yes. Part one. If you have like armor, then you can do it up so you can open it easy. I am not a specialist. Oof. That's why I don't like to make this dry fish, the salt fish. It's too much work. You get hurt. It's okay like that because we are going to wash it after before we cook it. Okay, our salt fish is ready. So what I do, you see, I put the salt on top. I will add more small. The more you put more salt, the more your fish is gonna be heavy. Good. Okay, I have to put this way so it can fit. I didn't know that it's gonna fit. You see, and on top I put more salt. I love the big salt one, like the old one. I didn't know that they blend again this one, but anyway, always eat the salt with iod. Okay, it's finished. I'm not gonna put water. What I'm doing here, I will cover it. I am not going to put it in the fridge. I will put it just outside. It's not gonna smell because I put salt. If you want, you put the lemon. It's because it's for you to eat. Anyway, I didn't put lemon. Okay, so I will leave it like this. You put it outside for one day. When it's dry, then it's okay. It's a salt fish. guys, the fish is ready. I just tried to put it outside. There is so too much squirrel. They were coming to steal my fish. Then I take it out. I put it inside the house. It will just dry like that. But it's not. Next time I'm not gonna make the fish like that because it needs sun. And when I try to put outside, there is too much squirrel that they want to steal them. Anyway, you just get idea how to make the salt fish. It's better to get it dry for the first day. The first day. And use the big salt, not those of thin one. The big salt. I thought I got the salt, the big, but it was blend. It was mashed. It's not the whole salt. It's ready. You see, but it's not dry because it didn't get sun outside. Next time, I'm not gonna make the fish like that because the squirrels come to steal them.